Brad.
Graham Spears.
Oh, well, that's a laughable opinion, if I may say so. I mean, the people who have destroyed Rangers have been Rangers Football Club themselves. Rangers have been wound up. They're being liquidated.
The fans haven't destroyed them.
The club,
the Rangers fans and players and manager haven't destroyed them. It's
the corporate entity called Rangers Football Club, through mismanagement and through, I would suggest, a lot of highly dubious policies, has consumed itself and destroyed itself. The club has been, we're talking about a new co, we're talking about a Phoenix club, and you're saying it's ridiculous that they've been barred from re-entry to the SPL. The most preposterous thing of all, and I would challenge you to offer me any example anywhere in the world, is a new club, a new co coming along and sauntering right back in as if nothing had happened. That really would have been ludicrous.
Well, I respect your point, but we're getting off. There's one man who made you need to answer, Craig White. What's going to happen to him? He seems to have gone off the radar. He's going to get away with it, isn't he? Destroyed Rangers.
Well, listen. The seeds of destruction were planted by Sir David Murray. Craig White came along. But if you're saying to me, as some Rangers fans have tried to argue, it's the chairman's fault, this is a get-out for every corporate cheat in the world. The get-out is, don't blame the company, it was the CEO, get him. Don't blame the company, it was the chairman. If BBC do anything wrong, or if ITV do anything wrong, your argument is to Ofcom, well, don't punish them in any way. It wasn't their fault, it was just the CEO. That is not how you apply justice.